Kevin Mahoney. I'm a faculty member in the English department here, and I'm also the chair of our public relations committee for ABSCUF, which is our faculty union.
And what are you doing here today?
Today, basically, I'm here to kind of support the students who have been trying to get their polling place moved back to campus. The students have organized a march out to the polling place, and as a faculty member here and as someone who's worked very closely to try to help preserve their right to vote and access to the voting thing, I'm going to march along with them. Right to vote is the kind of foundational right of our democracy. It's protected not only kind of nationally and federally, but very much under kind of Pennsylvania law. And so for me, anything that begins to interfere with someone's access to the polling place and access to the ballot is a problem. There has been, in my mind, some inadequate explanations about why the polling place has moved. I've personally filed right to know requests from the county.